The water's so clear today. You can see really good. Big old ray coming. I like this. Oh, there's a white tip. You don't see them out and around very often. They're fishing away of it though. It was really clear earlier because the sun was bright. Even though it's only like 4 o'clock, the sun's like at an angle now where there's more shade. There's that little white tip she's frozen along. There were a whole lot of people around them though, so I didn't want to take a video of camera hit me back there. Now it's a lot less crowded. There's some people in the tunnel, but there's no one in this spot. The little sandbar coming by. Nice gray reef shark right there. I love the aquarium, man. This place is awesome. Look at, there's a hammerhead up there and a white tip shark swimming right by. That looks cool. Big old sandbar. I wonder where the black tip reef sharks are. Tiger shark's up there messing around. He left. There he is. Barely caught him. He's a little one. It's the smallest tiger shark I think we've ever had. Most of the time we catch them are right around 5 feet, but this one was like not even 4.5 feet, it's like only 4 feet. Probably a little bigger now, but it's still small. Hammerheads, man, those are cool. Oh, it's so bright right there. Looks like a cloud went over the sun or something. I'll stop this.